If we do not want to die together in war, we must learn to live together in peace.